Welcome back to another video from Precious Town. Today's video is going to be about GLPC recruitment 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video till the end due to any sort of issues that you might be facing, we have placed a link in the description box. You can check it out and read all of the information about this particular recruitment at one place. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for GLPC Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. And as you click on the Freshers Now website, you can get out all the information. If you want regular job updates, you can join our Telegram group as well. The link to join the group will be placed in the description. Don't forget to check it. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are the basic details that you have to know. The organization name is Gujarat Livelihood Promotion Company. Post names are as follows: Assistant Project Manager, State; Assistant Project Manager for District and Taluka; Livelihood Manager; Assistant Project Manager, Taluka. There are 392 vacancies for this particular post, and the starting date to apply has already begun, which was from 8th of April. The closing date of the last day to apply is 22nd of April. You can apply through online, and the job location is in Gujarat. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need any sort of clarifications. Heading over to the vacancies for each of the posts separately. For the post of Assistant Project Manager for State, there are 13 vacancies. For District, there are 58. For Taluka Livelihood Manager, there are 75. For Assistant Project Manager, Taluka, there are 246. In total, there are 392 vacancies respectively. Heading over to the education requirement, for the post of Assistant Project Manager State, PG or a Master's degree in Business Administration or Social Work, Social Sciences or Sociology or Agriculture or Horticulture, Animal Husbandry. For District, it carries the same PG or a Master's degree in the fields or the streams which I have mentioned. For Taluka Livelihood Manager, PG or a Master's degree in Social Work or Business Administration or Rural Management will be preferred. For Assistant Project Manager Taluka, graduation in Social Work or Business Administration or in any of the streams which are mentioned here on the screen will be preferred for eligibility. Here is the experience details. For the post of Assistant Project Manager and for State and District as well, the preference is 3 years or and above. Relevant to the post experience in government sector, PSU, social sector will be preferred. For Taluka Livelihood Manager and Assistant Project Manager Taluka, 3 years in rural development or women empowerment, microfinance or livelihoods or cottage promotion programs in government sectors, PSU, social sector will be of preference. Heading over to the age limit. Whoever is applying for the post, please make sure that your age should be 30 years of age. And relaxation for the reserve candidates of SC, ST, SEBC will be up to 5 years respectively. Here is the pay scale details. For the post of Assistant Project Manager for State and District as well, it sums up to 30,000 respectively. And for Taluka Livelihood Manager, it is 20,000. For Assistant Project Manager Taluka, it's 15,000. And the selection procedure. The officials are going to conduct a written test, interview and also a group discussion, which will be part of the selection procedure. If you want to read about this particular recruitment and if you want to know more details, you can check out the link which will be placed in the description box. Also, if you have any doubts about this recruitment or if you have any sort of questions about this particular vacancies, you can place them in the comment section and we will answer them. Don't forget to subscribe to Freshers Now and thank you for watching.